everyone, welcome to this week's Tavern Brawl. Cart crash at the crossroads. Oh no! You collided with another hero and your decks are mixed up. Pick another hero at the start of the game. Your deck will be a random combination of the two classes. Oh my goodness, this sounds insane! Oh man, what do we want to combine? Wow. This sounds insane. Okay. What hero power do we want? I'm thinking Warlock's hero power. Right? And then we merge it with Priest. Okay, so we take a black deck. If you're a fan of magic, take a black deck and merge it with a white deck is what I'm gonna do here. I might just sit down and play this one to 100 wins because holy crap, this sounds fun.
Uldan versus Malfurion.
This sounds like so much fun. Oh my goodness.
Your soul shall be mine.
It also sounds extra loud today for whatever reason. All right, get rid of you two. Bluegill Warrior. All right. So do we pick someone else immediately? Oh, you don't get to pick any. Okay, so yeah, Priest.
Job's done.
Okay, so you don't get to pick from all of them. You get to pick from one of the three. Yeah, you start. Okay, you start with 15, and then it adds another bunch of cards. That is so cool. Holy cow. I'm excited. You're also Priest, huh? Bluegill Warrior. If you want to, yeah, shapeshift and take two to face, that would be awesome. All right, so what I'm banking on here, wow, just crazy amounts of cards. We've all pulled. We're not gonna worry about the Reliquary Seeker for a while. Oh!
The land
Fire Keeper.
Me.
Oh, that's amazing. You know, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna renounce the darkness. Do I want, you know what, let's life tap first. Huh. Renounce the darkness. So we're now a rogue priest with cheap stuff. Huh. This is gonna be so weird. Oh my goodness, what a card to draw. Okay. Well, Evil Heckler is not super useful here. Yeah. We'll go Ogre Ninja. I'm not a super fan of the current cards I have in my hand. Just gonna be honest. Oh my goodness. Wow.
The light protects me.
Yeah, I feel like we're kinda dead. But we can keep going. I mean, let's open with this. See what happens. Great. That's fantastic. And then perhaps. I don't want to vanish. Because if I vanish, then he brings the Matter Bomber back out, and that could be really bad. So we're going to Evil Heckler.
You smell like a leper, no.
And what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and take three to face to get that guy killed. Right? Still not seeing much in the way of Priest cards. I'd like to see more of those because I chose Priest specifically for its healing capabilities. What would Mage go well with? I wonder. I suppose Mage could be a good accent to anybody. but it's not particularly strong with anything. Why was I disconnected? I'm literally not doing anything other than recording. Why was I disconnected? What the crap? What happened? I kind of want to be reconnected because I kind of want to know what just happened. Okay, vanish. There you go. Have a whole bunch of those. And we're just going to take this guy and we're going to go like this. I really kind of want to know what happened. But you know what? We're just not going to know. So, you can replay your wisps. Chromagus? Come on. Destroy a minion, adds attack. You know what? Destroy a minion. Awesome. We're not out of this yet. So they can kill my taunt. Wow.
Take
okay.
A walk on the wild side. The light protects me.
Jeez. Taunt, give your C'Thun taunt. We don't have C'Thun. Alright, so we're gonna go boom. Boom. Taunt.
I broke a diamond.
Right? And then what are you? You're just a regular old guy. You're just a regular old guy. Okay. Forbidden shaping for 6. Nice! Mech Bearcat. Nice druid card to pick up. For a rogue priest.
Prepare to face the mighty new house mana storm.
I don't have any spells. I have a pit snake, but that doesn't help. It's free though. Alright, well that's tough. Yeah, we'll we'll play Ysera. For the sole purpose of saying, hey, look, it's Ysera. Maybe you should fight Ysera. Alright, and then kill you. That's. You still have lethal. Freeze a minion. You no longer have lethal. Boom! You do not have lethal. Thank you. Well, that's fun. Huh. Yeah, I figured you'd do as that much. I mean, that's fine. Ultimately. They don't have charge, though. They don't have charge. Unless we get another freeze. That's a big old waste for you, isn't it? Excess mana. Yay. Yes, this. This is good. Freeze you. Gotta keep you down.
Come close and listen.
Alright, kill one of you guys. Just gotta keep y'all at bay as best as I can. What else do we get? Another nightmare. Alright. That actually could be good though. That could be huge. Okay. 4, 8. And we could swing for. That's helpful. In fact, we have every reason to do this.
In the light's name.
And then we can play this as well, and it doesn't hurt us. So, 2, 4, 8. 12, 22. Do we have lethal? 12 plus 8 is 22. We have lethal. G, G, to the G to the G. Double nightmare. Ysera. Boom. I did not know we had lethal, but we did, and it worked. Yes. What a great way to get lethal. That's fantastic. That is fantastic. All right. Let's go ahead and play probably one more. Let's play something else. Paladin. Paladin with something else. I feel like it'd be very powerful. Of course, we just had the, we just had Rogue Priest after starting with the a Warlock that we only used for a couple card draws. But you know what? The card draw wasn't bad.
Uther versus Thrall.
The card draw probably saved our life, honestly.
I will fight.
The serious challenger could be good. But it could be good later. I don't want competitive spirit right now either. What else you got? Blech. Wow.
Well met.
Shaman's powerful. Warlock.
Greetings, friend.
Eh. I'll take mage. Another Okay, there's our mysterious challenger. Alright. I took mage in the hopes that it'll give us some board control. I kind of wish you couldn't see what your opponent took. I feel like that would be really cool. To be able to see, like... Oh, you picked mage as well? Alright. Just to sit there and be like, what did my opponent do? Like, yeah, you've got your shaman cards, and you're playing your shaman cards, but do you have a priest? Do you have, like... Should I be expecting a pyroblast, or should I be looking for a whirlwind, you know? I feel like that'd be really cool. Heh! Nice. Frost Bolt. Eh.
Reporting for duty.
Please don't play any more cards. Please don't play any cards. I would love a turn 4 Clockwork Giant. Ah! Now it's gonna take forever to get Clockwork Giant. Oh, bugger! That's bad. That's very bad. Okay, I can be okay to go to a 5-5, but that's not gonna be good enough. So we're gonna set it up. And next turn will probably be okay. Probably. Those things are nasty, man. The Flame Wreath Faceless is way powerful. Crap. Best we can do is 6. I don't like this. We'll set up another minion.
The battle! The battle!
So 5, 6, 7 is what we're at. As long as he doesn't clear our board, we can kill it next turn. We also have Avenging Wrath, which by itself could be pretty powerful, but I'd prefer to use that for like a potential board clear if he's played a lot of weak characters. You could board clear with Avenging Wrath pretty nicely. Crap. Are you serious? Oh my goodness. How do you even deal with this right now? I mean, he can swing for 14 next turn. My best bet is see what the crap is in our deck.
Who am I? None of your business.
That's it? Bloody crap. Ah, this is awful. I mean, that'll be useful, right? And unless he has lethal right here, I think we can clear his board. Crap! Now we can't. He's got polymorph. Alright, well. Not very useful. Right now, not very useful. So I think we're dead.
That's incredible.
I don't think there's anything we can do.
Let me think.
I guess Avenging Wrath. But the dice fall where they may. And they fell to his face. Dang.
The battle! The battle!
Well, you're free, so that's good.
Well played.
He has to have something to do 2 damage, otherwise we're still in it. Does he have 2 damage? Yeah.
That's incredible.
Grr! Yeah, that was just bad though. I mean, like, most of our opening hand, we never got a chance to even play. It was just, that was way too expensive. But we got a win out of it. So let's open up some packs. We got a lot of packs to open up today. So boring pack first, right? Double rare. Oh my goodness.
Rare.
Nice. Defender of Argus. I think that's my second one. It's about time. Up high, that's my second Pyroblast. Great. That is wonderful. That was a great pack to open for me. Awesome. Oh my, excuse me. Okay. Good, more C'Thun stuff. Nerubian Prophet. Interesting. I do like having another one of those. I don't know if I had one or two, so that's good to pick up. More C'Thun stuff, that's good. All right. I do want to say thank you all for watching. Like the video if you like me opening all these packs. Let me know with a like. And of course, share would be awesome as well. It's the best thing you do for the channel. Huh. Shadowcaster could be powerful. Interesting. We got finally got a Stormcrack. I used that in the arena a couple times. It's pretty good. Too many power tentacles. That'll be scrap. Shadow Strike is cool. But Master of Evolution, that's powerful. That's really powerful. Thank you to Anthony for being a Patreon supporter, of course. What else do we got? Again, more C'Thun stuff. This is awesome. This is exactly what I want to see. Infest, very cool. Another Psychotron, like it. What else? Another Infest, okay. Everything else is kind of, you know, whatever. It's fine, but it's not great. I do like picking up more Murlocs, though. It gives me an option for a Murloc deck in the future. Ah, second Servant of Yogg-Saron. Very good. A Primal Fusion, okay. Could be good in a totem deck. I don't have many totems, though, so it's not overly important. 1 damage to all enemy minions. Cool. And again, more C'Thun stuff. And last pack. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. And I will see you next time with the next week's Tavern Brawl. Who knows what it'll be. I'll probably be playing this one quite a bit, so you might come across me if you jump on as well. So, thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Nice. DFTBA.